What's happening, yesterday? It's the Russian dude. In a couple of minutes, you know what are consumer staple stocks. And if you want to learn personal finances and investing watching such short videos, please consider liking this video and subscribing to my channel so you won't lose it. Thanks so much, let's get straight to the point. Alright, so consumer staples are stocks of companies that produce essential goods. The opposite to consumer staples is consumer discretionary, and if you're not sure what that means, feel free to watch one of my other videos. And here is an example. Companies that produce food, beverages, household items, and even alcohol and tobacco are considered to be consumer staples companies. Because no matter what happens with the economy, people still need to eat, drink, and clean. For this reason, stocks of such companies are united under consumer staples sector. And one of the biggest advantages of this sector is that these companies produce stable cash flows no matter what. For this reason, some people consider investing in consumer staples companies to be a good investing strategy during periods of high inflation. Feel free to leave a comment if you have any questions left. Check my other video series, anything else interesting for you. Thank you so much, товарищ!